If your microwave is arcing or crackling, then it's more than likely going to be that plate there. This plate is put there for a special purpose of stopping short circuits through the microwaves. But if this gets covered in food or moisture, then that's what it causes, like arcing or the crackling that you see. So you just take it out, replace that, or clean it with some soapy water. Mine's about broke. And then try it again, let it dry out and try it again. So, pretty easy fix that one is. Right, I'll put it back.